Today's cooking is all about ribeye steak
with rosemary and cherry tomatoes plus broccoli. So I have here also garlic and onion. Okay. So as usual, I'm going to cook it in my oil.
Core
skillet salad master. I'm not gonna add some salt or some pepper or any oil, just the whole stuff here. Mix it and cook it. As you may know, the oil core salad master skillet is just like an oven also, and you minimize your time for cooking, healthy, without using salt or fat or oil. Okay. Now we'll preheat the oil core skillet for 165 degrees centigrade. So until it pipes, this one, this round one here.
It's called vaporized bulb.
So now to try if it is okay already. We'll just sprinkle some water. And it's okay. So this is the ribeye steak. I will brown it both sides. Just to brown first, I just want to let you know all the recipes that I'm cooking here with the Salad Master cookware are my very own recipe. It's not the recipes from the cookbook or recipe book. It's my very own recipe, okay? So the other side. This recipe, also, for today's recipe, yields only for
2 persons.
And to check the recipe, please visit my blog, icookattravel.com. And if you want to double or for 4 persons, you just make it the recipe doubled. We'll cover it and check it out a little later on after 3 minutes. It's piping again. So you turn it. Onion, we add the garlic also. And then cherry tomatoes. And the rosemary. This will turn it again. So now we will add the broccoli just here on this side. Be sure to wash your vegetables before cutting it. It's very important. So we'll cover it for about 3 minutes again, and I will lower the heat into 120 degrees centigrade. Okay. You hear that? This one? It's done. Voila! We can eat now. Look at my broccoli. It's still green. But this is good. The way I love it. Okay, let's eat. So, plating is done. Here is my ribeye steak with cherry tomato and broccoli. Of course with rice because we are Filipino. I have here the normal rice. And for myself, I have the basmati rice. Okay, guten appetit! I love my ribeye steak well done. Ayoko yung dumudugo pa at namumula pa yung laman. Well done is mine. Okay? So, we'll eat now. Yeah, esen na raw, sabi ni Ria. So, this is the ribeye steak with rice and cherry tomato and broccoli. Yummy, yummy. Maybe somebody out there will ask me how she could cook without salt and pepper. You don't need salt. It is proven in my kitchen, not only in my kitchen, but all over the globe. Anyone who's using Salad Master cookware, they know it. Thank you so much for watching. Please give me thumbs up if you like my recipe for today. Share and subscribe. Thank you. Happy prepping, everyone.